Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to another upcoming content video. My upcoming content series is based on upcoming content released by Gaijin on their dev blog or other sources. My upcoming content series is not here to give you a historical background on the content shown, but is here to simply tell you this is coming to War Thunder, give you an idea of what it may be like. Oh my god, does this thing look badass. People, like, a single person has been wanting new United States vehicles, or aircraft, I mean, but I don't know if they wanted jets. Well, it seems that this update, they're bringing out a whole bunch of jets, or really top-tier aircraft. I mean, which is okay. I mean, we've got a lot of prop aircraft, you know, you need those more jets, but it's not really good for me right now because I don't really fly jets yet. Anyways, this is the F2H-2 Banshee, a modification of the F9F Panther. It carries four 20mm AN-M3 cannons, which are probably all based in the nose like the F9F was. Now, this thing has two. And actually, I think the F9F also had two engines. Actually, at the same time, I think it only had one. I don't know. It was the only American or United States jet that I wanted because it looked the most badass. And this one's definitely going to look even more badass and is probably going to be on the tech tree after the F9Fs. This plane is great, and I actually can't wait to try and fly it. You know, I want to start flying the jets more often now. To get into it a little bit more. But patch 1.43 was mainly based on jet combat. You know, they added a whole bunch of new jets to the game. And next patch that we're getting very soon, 1.45, which is supposed to be a Steel Generals update, is mainly focusing on the United States Ground Forces. But we're still getting aircraft. But it seems the aircraft we're getting, well, at least this one's a jet. I mean, we also have a Japanese aircraft and a Soviet aircraft. So, you know, what about the British and the Germans? I want a British plane. The British are getting that Canberra. So that's another jet. So it's just the Germans. Don't tell me they're going to leave the Germans out on us, guys. Come on. ME-209. Chant. ME-209. ME-209. ME-209.